What's up, Travis? Shaji here back again with another video for you guys. And in this video, I'm going to be sharing with you my top three best budget Samsung smartphones of 2019 and 2020. So if you're thinking about getting a phone this year for yourself or for somebody, this is the video for you, because I'm not just going to be covering three of the best budget Samsung smartphones. I'm also going to be, at the end of the video, sharing with you guys my number one top pick for the best budget Samsung smartphone that you can buy right now. So if you want to find out what that is, be sure to stick around to the end of the video. With that being said, let's dive right into today's video. Intro, baby, let's go. Hey there, welcome back. My name is Shaji, and if you are new to Tech Tribe, on this channel I make tech reviews and unboxing videos. So if you are interested in that kind of content, which I obviously believe you are because you are obviously watching this video, be sure to hit that subscribe button and subscribe to the channel, and also tap the little notification bell icon so that you will be the first to get notified whenever I upload a new video. And if you also find yourself enjoying this video at any point in the video, be sure to hit that like button like right now. And what that simply does is that it makes me know that you guys enjoy this form of content and makes me make more of this type of videos for you guys. So with that being said, let's dive right into the video. Now, coming in at number one is the Samsung Galaxy A10s, and let's take a quick rundown on the spec sheet of this device. Now, Samsung Galaxy A10s has an 8 megapixel front selfie camera, and dual rear cameras are 13 and 2 megapixels respectively. It also has a 4000 mAh battery, and the entire phone is powered by Android 9 Pie. The phone has 2 gigs of RAM and 32 gigs internal storage, and it has a 6.2 inch 720 by 1520 display. The entire device is powered by a 1.5 gig octa-core processor, and the Samsung Galaxy A10s starts at around $110, which is about 39,000 Naira in Naira. Now, coming at number two is the Samsung Galaxy A20s, and like always, let's take a quick rundown also of the spec sheet of the Samsung Galaxy A20s. The Samsung Galaxy A20s has an 8 megapixel selfie camera, and also triple rear cameras at 13, 8 and 5 megapixels respectively. It also has a 4000 mAh battery, and the entire device is powered by Android 9 and also Samsung's latest and greatest One UI. The phone has a 3GB and 4GB version, and the 3GB version has 32GB of internal storage, while the 4GB version has 64GB of internal storage. The entire device is powered by a Snapdragon 450 processor, and the Samsung Galaxy A20s starts at 55,000 Naira, which is about $150 in USD. Now let's move on to the third device, which is the Samsung Galaxy A30. And I made a couple of months ago a full extensive review on the Samsung Galaxy A30, which you can check out. I'll put a link in the description below, and I'll also link it up in the cards up there if you want to check the video out. So let's also take a quick rundown on the spec sheet of the Samsung Galaxy A30, and let us see what this phone is packing. Now, the Samsung Galaxy A30 has a 16 megapixel selfie camera. It has dual rear cameras that are 16 and 5 megapixels respectively. It also has a 4000 mAh battery, a 6.4 inch 1080x2340 display, and it has a 3GB RAM and a 4GB RAM version. The 3GB RAM version comes with 32GB of internal storage, while the 4GB RAM version comes with 64GB of internal storage. Now, the Samsung Galaxy A30 starts at around 66,000 Naira currently, which is about $185. Now, I've mentioned three amazing Samsung budget devices in this video, but the question is, what is the best of the best? I mean, what is the best budget phone out of these three that I just mentioned? Now, in my opinion, the best budget Samsung smartphone right now, the one that I would advise you to get right now, is the Samsung Galaxy A20s. And this is just because for the $150 price point, it packs some really good features like a great camera, a really good battery life, and a pretty decent RAM and internal storage. So if you're thinking about getting a Samsung phone at the beginning of 2020, I would honestly advise you pick up the Samsung Galaxy A20s. A quick disclaimer, yes, I know that Samsung just released the Galaxy A51 and the A71, and those ones are also pretty budget too, but I did not mention them in this video because I want to make a separate video explaining the specs and reviewing the A51 and the A71 separately, and you guys should be expecting that video in like 1 week or 2 weeks from now. So that's it. Let me know your pick for the best budget Samsung smartphone right now. If you were to buy a Samsung phone, which one would you pick? I'll be waiting for your comments in the comment section below. Let's have a little talk there and discuss as always. And that's it. Subscribe to the channel if you're not already. Like this video if you still haven't liked it, because I believe you guys enjoyed this form of content. Follow us on our social media platforms, on Twitter at TechTribe1 and on Instagram as TechTribe. And make sure that after subscribing, you hit the little notification bell icon so you'll be the first to get notified whenever I upload a new video. And with all that being said, I'll see you guys next week Friday in another video.